Well, Coach, coming up on Sunday, a big game against the LSU Lady Tigers. Obviously a big rivalry for the Green Wave and a team you've had some success with against recently. Just talk about the matchup a little bit.
Well, I think it's going to be a great matchup. You talk about a team in the top 20 with LSU, and they're playing very well. Got some newcomers playing well. And for us, I think we've turned a corner and we're playing a lot better. So having it in our gym and our last non-conference game, we're very excited.
Got a bit of a head of steam coming into the ball game, 5 straight wins, including the Doubletree Classic last weekend. Tell me the way your team's playing heading in.
I like the way we're playing. I think we're playing very unselfish. You got a lot of players that step up different nights. When you look at our Doubletree games, we had a couple players with double-doubles the first night. The next night, other players really emerged. So it's nice to have the depth that we have, and players just playing with confidence.
Obviously, you know, 3 straight wins against LSU, 4 straight games of going into overtime. Having success against a team like that, does that give you any kind of extra edge, or is it just another year, another game? The history doesn't make a difference. What's the story on that?
Well, I don't know if it's an advantage. I think the only advantage is that our players have been there before and they've played that game before. But I think the nice thing about a game like that is, you know, it's not a conference championship. It's not something that you look at for your conference, but it's something, it's a little bit of pride. It's also matching up against a really good team and see how well you can do against a very good team. And our players have answered the challenge last few years, and I'm challenging this team to do the same.
Obviously, last game before Conference USA play, I mean, obviously a win would be big, but you want to see some things for your team heading into league play, obviously.
Well, I think a win would be big because of momentum, but again, you don't evaluate your season based on top 20 opponents. But, you know, for us, I think we'll have get some confidence either way from this game. I think if we can come up and have a really good game, we've got 2 tough games on the road right after that. So it's important that we're ready to play against Marshall and get something out of this game to be better.
I know earlier in the year you said the one thing the team needed to improve on was this defensive effort. Look at the games, the numbers the last few games. Are you pleased with the way that's kind of turned around?
I am. I think exams, we really put a lot of effort into our defense and trying to change our mentality a little bit. I think you've really seen a result from that in the last few games in Florida and also in the Doubletree. Our players are doing a much better job with that. Rebounding, we're doing a much better job. And we just talked about we can be consistent on the defensive end. Offensively, you're going to come and go. I definitely think we won the finals in the Doubletree because of our defense. And hopefully we can depend on that as we go through the conference season.
And now looking at the LSU roster a little bit, a lot of new faces out there for them. Is it going to be tough really not knowing as much about an opponent as you have maybe in the past?
Well, I think last year this game was so early, we didn't know a lot about them just because the game was early. We do have a lot of film on them. I mean, they've played as many games as we have. Obviously, they played Tennessee tonight. That would be a big matchup. But for us, I mean, you know, some of their regulars, Teresa Plaisance and Jean Kenny, and some of those, they're still there. And then you look at some of the new ones. I mean, we just have to do a good job of scouting them and being ready. But I like the way our team's playing. So hopefully we can come out and really play well.
Obviously, being a home game, it'll be imperative to have a good crowd on hand. Just talk about what that would do for the team.
You know, I've been in Devlin when the atmosphere was electric, especially playing an LSU team. We played a ranked LSU team in there before, and it makes such a difference for our team. I think the energy we can get from that crowd, also just the familiarity of being on our floor, I think it's great. And, you know, for this community, this is as good as women's basketball gets right now. I mean, I think these two teams matching up, you talk about all the overtime games and the close games we've had, I think it's going to be another really good one.
All right, Coach, appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you.